Tournament of Hockey. I'm Jim Houston. With me for this round-robin match is Craig Simpson. Tonight, it's a heated battle between France and Russia. Face-off won by Datsyuk. Delayed call. Markov gets hit-checked. Shoots the puck from deep in the slot. Domon will get the gate for hooking.
I've got to say, I'm a little surprised by his conduct. Players know they've got to show some mental discipline when they're on the ice.
Russia will try and take advantage of a penalty here.
Well, we haven't seen the power play yet tonight, but we know they're going to be a handful.
They've got great skill on that first unit.
Pad saved by Huey.
The Russians take possession. And icing is called as the puck crosses the line. They're getting ready for the faceoff. Russia wins yet another faceoff. The ref indicates a delayed call. Right in front. He's getting called for hooking. France has just made a bad situation worse.
Now we get a chance to see what this team is made of. Take tremendous mental discipline to kill this penalty.
Fires one right on.
He freezes the puck. About to drop the puck. To Dmitry Kalinin.
Gets away a hard shot.
QA freezes the puck. We're ready for the faceoff. Russia wins yet another faceoff.
Markov. Shot from the slot.
Van Eck. Russia grabs the puck. Here's Pavel Datsyuk, who's got one shot on net so far tonight. Picked up by Markov.
Fires it! Scores on the power play!
This guy will take goals any way he can get them. Some call rebound goals garbage goals, but they sure look the same on the score sheet.
Looks like this game is going to be fast-paced.
That's what the fans want to see.
Yashin wins the draw. Rips one.
Just missed the net. Here's Alexander Ovechkin. He scores! Alexander Ovechkin! Russia takes control early with two quick ones.
One more and this could be over before it started.
Russia wins yet another faceoff.
He scores and now their lead is huge.
Russia are in control here early in the first.
I just didn't think they'd come out of the gate as hard as they have.
Here's Darius Kasparaitis. He's a plus one in this game. Delayed penalty coming up. Russia takes possession.
Quick shot!
And Huey makes a nice save. Possession is taken by the Russians. He gets called for hooking.
Russia
has been deadly on the power play tonight.
And they'll get another chance again here. Now you can't keep giving this team chances and expect to win the game.
Duponte. Now he just dumps the puck in. Over center. Le Forestier grabs the puck.
Shoots quickly. QA for the glove save.
Puck is cleared by Lancey.
Markov.
Here's Vishnevsky, who's already got a couple of shots on net.
In front, fires it from in front.
He hangs on to the puck. The ref is signaling for the faceoff. The faceoff goes to Team Russia.
To Dmitry Kalinin. Fires it right on.
QA freezes the puck.
He might have been shaking on that blast, but he made the save.
And that's the bottom line, to keep it out.
Russia wins yet another faceoff. To Kalina. QA. Got a pad on it. Savard. And he clears it out of the zone. The goaltender's out of his net to play the puck. Ahead to Zitnik. Offside. QA was in a good position to make the save.
How about his confidence?
To Ovechkin. Rips it! Easy pickings for Cristobal Hue. The puck is about to be dropped. To Vishnevsky.
Shot on net from the slot.
And Cristobal Hue made the easy save.
Datsyuk.
The save.
Russia
is now 2-for-3 on the power play as the penalty expires. It's cleared out by Vishnevsky.
Datsyuk shoots the puck. QA makes the pad save
along the boards. Savard. Delayed call. Datsyuk gets called for hooking. France will try and take advantage of a penalty here.
Well, we haven't seen the power play yet tonight, but we know they're going to be a handful.
They've got great skill on that first unit. Savard. Vigneault.
He scores!
And it's a two-goal game, middle of the first. The faceoff goes to Team France. Gimbert. Loubrier.
Shoots!
Here's Alexei Yashin to Kovalev. And he carries the puck into the attacking zone.
Front of the net. Hard on net from the left.
Soli. Now he's moved it into the attacking zone.
Shoots!
Grabbed by France. Charpenon.
Great glove saved by Habibulin.
It's taken by Ovechkin. In front. Le Forestier takes possession.
Shoots the puck.
Here's Alexei Zhitnik. Here's Alexander Ovechkin, who's got a goal.
Oop, shot.
Cristobal Hue makes the save. France scoops it up. And he shoots. Easy stop for Habibulin.
Blistering shot. He scores. Alex Kovalev.
They've staked themselves to a 3-goal lead in the first.
Well, everything they're doing so far tonight is paying off, Jim.
Gathering speed. A penalty has been called. He's getting called for hooking. France has one power play goal already, and they'll get a second opportunity here. Russia wins yet another face-off. Oh, he's nailed along the boards, and that hurt. Possession is taken by the Russians.
Good shot!
QA denies him.
Shot the puck! He scores!
Late in the first, they see daylight, and within a couple. Face-off won by Datsyuk to Vishnevsky. Vital. Pass up to Vishnevsky.
Oop, post!
Down into the corner. Up the boards. Vital. Now he just dumps the puck in.
Heavy shot! QA's got corralled by France!
And play is whistled down for the offside. QA saw the wrist shot coming, but it got deflected wide, and I'm not too sure if he had anything to do with it.
Take it out!
France picked it up. Under 2 minutes to go in the first.
Quick shot from the left.
Saved by Habibulin. Here's Alexander Ovechkin, who has a goal already in this game.
into the slot.
Lance Gagnon. Domon Gagnon.
Russia took control of this game early and lead by a pair as we start the second period.
And Jim, that was a great first period, but there's still lots of hockey to be played yet.
The faceoff goes to Team Russia, to Vishnevsky. Picked up by Russia. Hard shot, turned aside by Huey. Russia takes possession. Markov, blasted right on. Huey gets the stick on it. Vishnevsky. He shoots! Shoots the puck. He scores! It's a one-goal game early in the second.
Didn't take long to see that lead whittled back to a single goal.
Jim, that's just a lack of intensity. These guys need to learn how to lock down those early leads.
The ref indicates a delayed call. Cope will get the gate for hooking. Russia is executing well with a man advantage so far tonight, Craig. They're 2 for 3, and they get another chance here.
Well, this power play isn't afraid to let the puck go, and that's why they've been so successful.
QA turns it away. Here's Pavel Datsyuk. Got a shot. QA the save.
Jim, that was a critical stop to keep this game close.
To a Finneganov. Now he carries it to center. In front of the net. Great save, Huey! Oh, he's made another save. Russia grabs the puck. Markov. The Finneganov shoots the puck. Oop, post! Possession is taken by the Russians. Ahead to Kalinin. Here's Alexei Zhitnik. And he's stopped by Nick Habibulin. Here's Alexei Zhitnik. Here's Alexander Ovechkin, who's got a goal in this game. Stop shot! QA made the save. Another stop! Scooped up by Russia. In front. QA turned the shot away. Dmitry Kalinin. He passes it rink wide to Ovechkin, and he carries it to center. Russia didn't get a whole lot done, but there's still a solid 2 for 4 on the power play.
Shot from the slot.
Wide of the net. Jumped on by France. They're out of their own zone to center, and it's over the line, onto the attack. Quick shot. QA turned it away. It's jumped on by Frolov. Along the boards. Passed over to Fedorov. Duponte, he picks off the puck. Quick shot! Here's Sergei Fedorov. Oh, he's made another save behind the net. Backhand shot, just wide of the net. Picked up by Russia. Boye dumped the puck in. Quick shot! Stoned cold by Habibulin. Kasparaitis. Delayed penalty coming up. Wrist shot. Cope gets called for holding. Russia has shown great finish on the power play so far tonight, and they'll get another chance here. Faceoff won by Datsyuk. Shot the puck from the left. Markov. Here's Vishnevsky. Here's Pavel Datsyuk. He's been the hottest shooter, not the hottest. Oh, shot! Quickly another shot. Hit the man in front of the net. He blocked it. That's a great play. Russia gobbles it up. Passed over to Datsyuk. Now he moves it out. Shoots the puck. QA's got it.
Russia hits it up.
Pass up to Afinaganov.
Fired it.
Blocked in front of the net.
Jumped on by France.
This power play's now half over, and there certainly have been a lot of chances.
Jim, they're getting the puck on net, but they haven't been able to get to the goaltender.
He turned it over. Right in front.
QA turns the shot aside.
France finds it.
Domon has it now.
Domon in control now.
Dumped in by Kovalev.
Here's Alexei Zhitnik. He passes the puck to Kalinin.
Russia is now 2-for-5 after failing on that last power play.
And the linesman calls icing as the puck crosses the line.
They're getting ready for the faceoff.
Faceoff won by Fedorov to Kasparaitis.
Gets the backhand shot off.
Loubrier takes possession of the puck. Into the corner he goes.
Cuts in front.
QA made the save.
You cannot, I repeat, cannot go down two goals going into the third. Good save.
Heavy bull in the save. Soli
grabbed it.
Gimbert
fired it from the right.
France
grabs it.
Another shot that's blocked by the defender. The puck crosses the line, and that's icing. About to drop the puck. Datsyuk won the draw. Here's Vishnevsky, who's been all around the net but can't seem to score. Into the slot. At center. In front. Here's Pavel Datsyuk. Lots of shots, but no result. Shot!
QA
turned him away. Boye grabs the puck.
Front of the net. Shoots it from in front.
Great save, Nick Habibulin. We're down to 2 minutes to go in this second period. Vital. Here's Pavel Datsyuk, who's been firing from every angle, but
ooh, quick shot, blocked.
Vital.
Shoots it.
Pretty nice glove save by Nick Habibulin.
He keeps stopping the puck.
That's stopped, and he hangs on for a faceoff. Team Russia have applied tremendous pressure almost from the outset.
And they're winning all the battles for loose pucks, and it's created a lot of chances. The hard work is paying off in the scoreboard.
Out comes Dmitry Kalinin. We're ready for the faceoff. He scores against his own team.
He may have trouble sleeping tonight after this play. To put a puck in your own net is painful.
Russia wins yet another faceoff.
Here's Vishnevsky. He's been the hottest shooter, not the hottest scorer yet. Right in front. They move it into the neutral zone and is brought in over the line.
Quick shot.
QA
makes the save.
And he hangs on to the puck. The ref is signaling for the faceoff. The faceoff goes to Team France.
Here's Alexei Yashin.
Here's Alexei Yashin. Sopre will get the gate for hooking.
Russia is a respectable 2-for-5 in the power play, and they'll get a sixth chance right now.
Faceoff won by Datsyuk. Easy pickings for Cristobal Hue. Puck corralled by Afinaganov.
One-timer! Oh, he missed!
to Finneganov, takes control of the puck. Another shot, fired the puck just wide of the net. It's picked up by Markov. He tries to clear it, can't. Boye shoots the puck from the neutral zone. That's offside.
Now that's hockey, folks. Right there, he just got level.
Yashin won the draw. Here's Dmitry Kalinin. He's had a good, hard-working blue-collar game. To the net, that's blocked. France takes possession. He turned the puck over. Over to Kalinin. Shot! QA made the save. Vanek. Vanek takes possession of the puck. One-time shot. Savard shoots the puck over the glass. The puck is about to be dropped. The faceoff goes to Team Russia. Here's Vishnevsky, who's been all around the net but can't seem to score. He brings it over the line. One-timed it. He misses. France gobbles it up. Duponte. Back in he comes. Taken out. Russia is 2-for-6 with a man advantage after that last penalty expired. Right on! Pretty nice glove save by QA. Markov. Here's Maxim Finneganov. What a gritty performance he's put on. Fires one right on. He scores to take the lead midway through the third. The tie has been broken, but will it stay broken? These two teams are matching up extremely well, and that's showing on the scoreboard. Face-off won by Yashin. Shoots the puck. QA got a pad on it. Here's Alexander Ovechkin. To Alexei Kovalev. Shoots it quickly. Great glove save by Huey. Cuts in front. They gain the blue line on the attack. Oh, he hit the post. Delayed call. Shoots the puck. It goes wide. He's getting called for hooking.
Can't do that without paying the consequences.
France has been deadly on the power play tonight.
And they'll get another chance again here. Now, you can't keep giving this team chances and expect to win the game.
Out comes Sergei Gonchar. The ref indicates a delayed call. Shoots quickly. He gets called for hooking. With four players on either side, this game should open up.
Well, look for some longer passes and more odd man rushes. The tempo of this, ooh, off the bar.
Savard. Now he moves the puck into the attacking zone. Fires from the slot. Habibulin makes the save.
Oh, he hit the post.
Savard gets checked. Quick shot. It goes wide. Savard fearlessly blocked. Snaps the shot. Pretty nice glove save by Huey. Savard. Shoots the puck. Habibulin made the save. Russia has it. Here's Vishnevsky, who had a great shot go off the crossbar. He's into the attacking zone. Ooh, off the bar. Play stops as the puck is shot into the stands. They're getting ready for the faceoff. The faceoff goes to Team Russia, to Alexei Zhitnik. Delayed penalty coming up.
Oh, he hit the post.
Gimbert gets called for hooking.
Russia wins yet another faceoff.
Shot!
Easy stop for Cristobal Huey. Here's Alexei Zhitnik. He passes it to Kalinin. Yashin puts his team up by two skaters at the completion of his penalty.
Another quick shot. Datsyuk.
Yashin with the puck. Le Forestier hurries back onto the ice. His team is down by only one man. Blocked. It didn't get through. And the goalie's out to play the puck to Kalinin. Cleared down the ice by Lancey. Puck taken by Zhitnik to Kalinin. And he carries it into the attacking zone. Good shot. Blocked. Jumped on by Zhitnik. He passes the puck to Yashin. Puck grabbed by Kalinin. He steals the pass to Alexei Zhitnik. Gets the blocker on it.
Game saver, Jim. If he lets that one in, it's all but over.
Another stop. He scores! That's a power play goal.
Datsyuk's a very creative center who's adept as a playmaker or a goal scorer. He's very patient with the puck, and that keeps defenses guessing right up until the point where it's too late.
He shoots! He scores! Just like that, they're running away with this. A three-goal lead late in the third, that's pretty much sealed the deal.
They've really showed what they're capable of tonight.
Another face-off win for Russia. Fired it hard! Saved by Huey. Datsyuk. Down to the final 2 minutes of this third period. Vishnevsky to a Finneganov, and he moves it into the attacking zone, throws it at the net, glove saved by Huey. Datsyuk takes it. Delayed call. Le Forestier will get the gate for hooking. Russia will try to cash in on the power play yet again. Under a minute to go in the third to Vishnevsky. Quick shot. Good stick there as he poked the puck away. Corralled by a Finneganov to Vishnevsky. Now it's passed to Kovalchuk. Shoots the puck. That's blocked. Puck jumped on by Markov to Pavel Datsyuk. He knocks the puck away with a poke check. Shoots it hard. It's blocked. The Finneganov. And another shot. And he missed the net. Savard. Quick shot. Blocked. Datsyuk. Less than 10 seconds to go in the third. Kovalchuk dumps it in. It's all over. Russia wins this game and keeps the streak alive.
Team Russia number 13, Pavel Datsyuk. Tonight's second star, Team France number 7, Jacques Savard. And tonight's first star for Team Russia number 61, Maxim Afinogenov.
From Paris, France, I'm Jim Houston.
I'm Craig Simpson. And this has been a presentation of EA Sports.